If I had to describe the field of immunology in three words, it would be immersive, intricate, and beautiful. So the immunology major at the University of Melbourne provides a really wonderful opportunity for students to be introduced to what is the immune system and how does it function to protect us, what is its purpose in the human body, but also as part of that major, students also learn what happens when things go wrong with the immune system. It's really important for us to be able to understand immunology and its importance in human health. Immunology is fundamentally required for us to understand how vaccines work, how the immune system responds in protecting us from infectious diseases, but also what happens during those infections when the immune system goes awry and potentially causes some well-intended bystander damaging effects of autoimmune diseases, potentially of cancer or leukemias and other human diseases. Completion of the immunology major at the University of Melbourne enables students to be engaged with internationally recognised teachers, researchers and also clinicians who are experts in their field. And indeed, many of them are some of the most successful immunological researchers in the world. Added to that, we have an enormous variety of classes spread throughout the immunology major, everything from lectures to tutorials to workshops and also practical classes. And the opportunity to complete a capstone subject, the techniques in immunology subject. The field of immunology is a wonderfully exciting disciplinary area. There is still so much that we don't know about the immune system and how it works. The teachers and the researchers that students are being taught by really are at the cutting edge of those discoveries. So in regards to the immunology major, students tell us in volume that they really love getting in deep and detail with the immune system, finding out how it works, how intricate it is, and also how one thing affects something else, and how it can potentially be manipulated to help improve human health or the response to infections or disease. Students absolutely love the capstone subject, the ability for students to complete that practical subject focusing on immunology, where they have an opportunity to really apply cutting-edge technologies to the investigation of the immune system, the organs, and also the cells that make up that immune system. One of the things that the students really love about the immunology major is that it brings together both researchers and clinicians in an environment, in the teaching and learning environment, to explore what's causing particular troubles with the immune system or the immune response, or how the immune response can be tweaked to improve outcomes for particular health challenges. Students really love that they are being immersed in a research-led teaching environment, being taught by internationally recognised researchers who are teaching them right up to the cutting edge of research and sharing with them the current state of their own research programs. So graduates of the immunology major really have a wide variety of potential career options. They can, of course, pursue the research pathway, progressing from third year studies into honours, into masters and to PhD, where students complete their own research programs and research projects. Alternatively, students coming out of an immunology major may also go into postgraduate studies, and that might include postgraduate medicine, nursing, other health options, but could also include going into Masters of Business Administration, could be Juris Doctor degree, graduate law degrees, for students to take their disciplinary knowledge in immunology and biomedical sciences into different areas is a really valuable contribution. Alternatively, students coming out of third year might go into biotechnology or into pharmaceutical companies. They might wish to go into research ethics and integrity and compliance, perhaps science communication, perhaps becoming a science teacher, perhaps going into the Department of Health, those types of public service jobs as well. A real plethora of different career options for students coming out of the immunology major.